Here come the mom zombies, otherwise known as the Mombi. The Mombi hasn't slept in, well, forever, and cannot seem to remember her own name. Mombis are constantly on the hunt for coffee. It is imperative a Mombi consume at least 3 cups before 9 a.m. The fashion-conscious Mombi knows that nothing says, I haven't slept through the night in years, better than the classic mum coat, sunnies and six-stained muslin combo. She also knows the mum bun and scooter are the best accessories this school season. Mombis have been told to sleep when the baby sleeps. Henceforth, their houses look like the apocalypse through the medium of unwashed dishes and dirty pants. Because they've discovered this is a piece of old tosh, they try and catch some Z's wherever they can. Unfortunately, this seems to lead to frostbite, nightmares about cabbage, and very uncomfortable buttocks. The sleep-deprived Mombi often hears things even when they are not actually happening.
Hello? The baby's crying! The baby's crying!
Mombis know the best way to achieve the sparkling open-eyed look is forcing them open by any means possible and silently crying. Mombis don't like the taste of flesh, but have been tempted to rip the ears off husbands. As the ears in question don't work to hear crying children at night, the Mombi feels this would be no great loss to the husband. All in all, the Mombi knows that phrases like, the days are long but the years are short, and you will miss it one day, mean bugger all when you are hiding in potentially hernia-inducing positions just to get some sleep. Have kids, they said. It will be great, they said.